Anybody here ever seen one of my shows before? Yeah. Big welcome back to you. Who's never seen one of my shows before? Well, big welcome to you from the rest of us. I'm just wondering if I could get away with telling the Alex Harvey story again. Yeah. Do you remember the sensational Alex Harvey band? Yeah. Alex, such a brilliant, charismatic figure. And after I'd had my first 15 minutes of fame in 77, I went to one of his gigs and I wanted to get an autograph because I really admired him. But I was a bit scared of him as well, to be honest. And I waited till the dressing room was good and crowded, and then I kind of slid in through the door to try and just slip a bit of paper in front of him. But as soon as I opened the dressing room door, he looked across and spotted me. Apologies to any Scots in the audience, because I can't do the accent that well, but he said something like, You're Tom Robinson, aren't you? I said, yes. He said, you're the one that did that song. I said, oh, you mean 2468 Motorway? Yeah. He said, no, that one. The other one. Ah, I said, I expect you probably mean sing if your grandmother in pain. He said, hey, that's the one. Glad to be gay. That's fucking terrific. So when I first went to sea, I was 16 years old and there was a stoker on board known as the Phantom Gobbler. And the very first night he came down to my cabin with a shovel in one hand and his dick in the other. And he said, it's either this. Anyway, he fucked me for a week and I quite enjoyed it. I mean, I mean, he'd be married noon, taking the dog for a walk, but that's a good song. So, dedicated to the memory of the great Alex Harvey, this is Sing If You're Glad to Be Gay. Glad. The message is, Be yourself, be proud of whoever you are. Don't let anyone tell you how to live your life.
Liberation at all.